there! You're watching Goldilocks and the Three Bears!
She climbed in the big bed, it was hard. all comfy. But the little bed to her felt just right. She closed her eyes and whispered, "Good night. Goldilocks, my love, this isn't quite right." The bears came home, and to their dismay, their home was topsy-turvy in a bad way. Goldilocks, this is no more a child's play.
Oh.
Huh?
Someone sat in my chair,
said Daddy Bear. Someone sat in mine too, said Mommy Bear.
And tasted my porridge and slept in my bed.
My porridge and bed's been touched. Mommy saw red. Goldilocks, my dear, it's time you fled.
Oh.
But for little baby bear, the worst was done. His chair was broken and his porridge was gone. He cried his heart out, "This just ain't fair." He checked his bed and someone was still there. Goldilocks, my love, you are in for a scare.
Huh?
Oh.
Tucked under the covers and lost in dreams was a golden-haired girl dreaming of kings and queens. She dreamt that she was in a palace of light. She felt that she could sleep there all night. Goldilocks, wake up or be ready for a fright. She slowly opened her eyes and saw three brown bears with sharp teeth and big claws. She screamed and jumped off the bed to the floor. She dashed past the bears and ran out the front door. Goldilocks, run, I can hear the bears roar. Daddy Bear growled,
she learned her lesson. She won't be touching things without permission.
The moral goes, if it's not your bowl, bed, or chair, please don't meddle, it may belong to a bear. Goldilocks, my dear, you should really take care.
Please click to subscribe and don't forget to hit the bell icon to get updates on our new videos.